welcome to Draw Your Prayers. Happy New Year. We are in the week of January 5th, and today is actually the Epiphany. I am giving you new inspiration this week on the Epiphany, and my inspiration for prayer is hope. So I'm asking you to draw prayers for hope this week. We just, you know, on our planet, we need all the hope we can get for ourselves and for others. And when you share your prayers and draw them, it shares hope with others. And I'm sharing some drawings with you, that some prayers that have been shared at Draw Your Prayers. This is a heart, and this is a really sweet one, a Buddha, sharing the love. And then there's some pretty flowers. And one beautiful being is sharing eyes, which is very dear. So look, the window to the soul. So check in with your soul and see if you have any prayers that are wanting to be shared about hope. And then one more little meditator. So I share these with you to inspire you to come and pray with us and draw in color. And I also have one that I have drawn myself here, hope, on my site. So when you come to the draw page, you can pick your different colors, your different drawing utensils, and then you click the terms and agreement and you publish it. And when you publish it, it goes to our prayer quilt on the homepage. And we have so many prayers that are just so moving. And when you pray and share those prayers, we're sharing them with others. So you're actually inspiring others to pray. So I'm here to inspire you. Draw Your Prayers is here to inspire you. So I hope your new year has gotten off to a great start. And draw your prayers this year with us. You know, you can draw a prayer a day, come several different times during the week, or whenever you feel moved, and I'll inspire you each week to draw your prayers. Happy New Year. Bye-bye.